Europe holds many a juicy secret, from Notre Dame in Paris to Bucharest on the Black Sea. And I'm here with Scenic, finding out a little bit more about these hidden gems. If it's secrets you're after, then Nuremberg in Germany is the place to start. It was the jewel of the German Empire, but Hitler gave it a reputation like no other.
Nuremberg really got an old history here, especially when it comes to the Third Reich, as Nuremberg being the propaganda capital of the Nazi Party. So especially in the southern area, we have the former Nazi Party rally grounds, a Congress Hall that was never really finished, and the documentation center.
Thanks to the Nazis, the city was a huge target for Allied bombings and was close to flattened in World War II. Luckily though, Nuremberg does have a sweeter side.
What you probably don't know about Nuremberg is that gingerbread originated here. It's because of all the merchants that came to Nuremberg and brought exotic spices like cinnamon.
Wow.
So the
gingerbread.
Yeah, the gingerbread became the typical Nuremberger food.
Yeah.
The best for Nuremberg.
Mmm. It tastes
like
my grandma made.
Yeah?
Yeah. I like it. Danke. From Germany, we head to Amsterdam. Famous for its World Heritage canals and uber-cool bike riding locals, my scenic guide Esther gives me a bit of the insider's goss.
No, and the fun thing is that there are more bicycles than inhabitants here in Amsterdam.
Really?
800,000 inhabitants, 1 million bicycles.
Oh, fantastic.
And you know what? 25,000 end up here in the canal.
What, each year?
Each year. Another beautiful little secret that we have here in Amsterdam are the dancing houses over there. They're amazing, eh? Amsterdam is 3 meters below sea level, and that's why some of the houses are leaning. And they're dancing houses, we call them.
And what, you're finding this throughout the city?
Throughout the city.
But thankfully, with all their watery dramas, Amsterdam has the perfect solution. Putting aside for a moment that this is the home of the alternate coffee shop, the locals are by far one of the biggest drinkers of coffee in Europe. Makes for some great people watching. In the stunning city of Budapest, though, a secret kept even from the locals has recently been uncovered.
This was an underground hospital which was operating during the Second World War and later during the 1956 revolution. And later it was upgraded into a nuclear bunker and it was classified as top secret until 2002. During the Second World War, it was the last operating hospital during the siege of Budapest. So it was good that 700 patients were treated here.
The conditions down here would have been incredibly harsh. And with the staff risking their own lives to save the patients, the underground hospital is an extraordinary part of a trip to Europe. Join Scenic on a truly all-inclusive luxury European river cruise in 2022. Exclusive scenic and rich experiences, scenic free choice activities, all onboard meals and premium drinks are included. Super early bird offers available now with Scenic's flexible booking policy. Enjoy business class flights from $3,995 per person, or economy flights included, plus save an extra $1,000 per person off your cruise fare. Getaway viewers can also save an additional $200 per person. For more information or to request a brochure, visit scenic.com.au/getaway, call 1300 790 372 or speak to your nearest Scenic travel advisor.